that was quick. And then, now that part's not gonna go on because it's too big. But he's got a tool for that. What is only, is it 10 bucks?
Mm-hmm. At AutoZone.
At AutoZone. I was trying to see. It's this piece. It fits in there perfectly, huh?
Yeah.
It didn't take much of the. Didn't take much of a. Wow, isn't that amazing?
Oh, a little more.
Oh, okay.
One more turn.
What is that tool called again?
A piston compressor.
Oh, okay. So there you go. A lot of people use other things, but that, I mean, it took 2 seconds. Let's see if it works. Wow.
It's just off a little bit. I probably should have compressed it a little more.
A little bit more?
Yeah. Like one more turn.
Which, if you didn't have that tool, that'd be fine, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh well.
Alright, let's see if that did it. Yeah.
Nice. Good job. Looks like something fell out.
Oh, this guy. The old brake pad.
Oh! Okay.
And then
they're already in there, huh?
Mm-hmm. The brake pads are already on now. We just gotta line this part.
What are those two over there?
Oh, that's the old ones from this side.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's it, huh? That's
yeah,
all you do?
That's it. Just type these and you're done.
All of this stuff.
Oh, yeah, the brake.
Oh, we trees. You gotta put the brake. Those were good though, those almost looked new. Should you save those?
I mean, only if an
emergency.
Yeah. If you just really need a brake pad. But even then, that would only be temporary because you still want to get some brand new ones.
Right.